garage showcase today. So without any questions, let's get to it. See out in my garage? Yeah, it's pretty sick, isn't it? Yeah, my first car. Devil Soldier. What? Devil Soldier has nice cars? No way, I didn't know Devil and a soldier could have nice cars. Oh my god. Oh my god, yeah. You know what I mean? Devil Soldier. He's a real G. Real G, guys. Real G. Yeah. Pretty real. If you guys are watching this, please, if you're already signed into your YouTube account, please subscribe and like down below and leave a comment if you want to. What kind of videos I should do, probably, you know. I'm gonna do mostly GTA 5 videos for now. Grand Theft Auto 5 videos for now, you know. For the hell of it, heck of it. Okay, so now let's get to it. Okay, here I got my Reaper, my Pegasus Reaper. You know, 120 horsepower. Actually, I'm kidding. You know, about like 600 horsepower, 700, you know. I'm kidding, I don't know. And here I got my P-Fister 811. Best boy. And there's my emblem. If you guys want to join my crew, it's, well, not my crew. That's pretty nice. Here's my black P-Fister, you know, black on black, you know, I'm all down with that. You like it? Like, if you guys want to friend request me and join me one of these days, you can. Fast boy, of course, again, here we go, fast boy. I'll get in so you guys can see. See how fast it can go. Yeah, but there's a P-Fister for you guys. Show you guys the inside of this. It can go a whopping 200 miles per hour. Basically that, you know, base is sick on it. Now we're going to my Grotti X80 Proto. I like it. That can go about 200 miles per hour too. Here's what the back of it looks like. And then here's my Vapid FMJ. Alright, now guys, let's get to my Enus. Go a whopping 160 miles per hour. The interior, you know, I like it. Standard. Hold on. Yeah, standard. Manual. It's a manual too. The inside of it looks like, yeah. This, that was my Enus, Windsor drop. Now we're going to my Grotti Bestia GTS. Door open. Here's, of course, my T20. Inside of T20, if you guys haven't seen one yet, you know. I like it. This thing goes pretty fast. This is my fifth favorite car. Of course, this thing would have to be a manual. Yeah. And this is my Bravado Verlier insured. Well, of course, it's insured. Got all my cars in this garage insured. I think this can go a whopping, I want to say about 150. I know this can go like about 200 if you push it fast enough. I like it so much. Okay, now guys, let's get to it. See a garage? Okay, now let's go inside my Lost Coin Boulevard house. Alright, this is of course my Osiris, black on black, I mean blue on black. My TV, Okay, here is my insurgent. You guys seen that before? Well, you guys haven't seen the insurgent, but you probably had, but different. Actually, no, you have not. Different color. This is one of the new supercars for the Cunning Sense DLC. Progen Tire is. Like that door. That was the Progen Tire. So you guys already seen this? Actually, you haven't seen that one either. Fuck. I think this is a. Oh, this is a ETR one. Oh, my. Oh, that's a feel. I know this can hit about like. Hold on. 200. This is the Anis RE7B. Pretty sick. Start buttons on the steering wheel. Okay, now let's get to it. Okay, like how the steering wheel lights up? Forget those of you guys who are on PS3, if you guys are on PS3. Okay, now we're going to the garage on the right first. Damn, that was a sucky parking job. Okay, now let's go to my garage. The way back here, I got my finance and felony DLC car. I'm pretty sure it's a Rampo. go a whopping 120 miles per hour if you push it fast enough. And here's my moonbeam. I can go about a couple 20 miles per hour. And this truck. Fast I can go. Way slower than Damn, is that the fastest car in the game? What? Okay, this is my Banshee, my Bravado Banshee, Dodge Viper. Lamborghini Vaca, or Pegasus Vaca, Pegasi Vaca. Doing a miles per hour. Slowest car in the game. I'm kidding. This is my Albany Primo. Yeah, Primo. My D-Classy Tornado. Inside of it looks like. So my oh, this is my Albany Buchaner. Well, that's my Buchaner. Subbed in the back. Lowrider. This is basically my lowrider garage. Pretty sure that's a never mind. My caddy. I'm kidding. Not a caddy. It's my Karen Sultan. Honda Accord, I'm pretty sure, in her life. Here, I'll take it out in the night so you could actually see. What it looks like.
Why do you keep calling?
It's like a chrome paint job on it. Pretty nice.
I sent it online. Traffic. Yeah, what's up? Bye and quick call.
I am going to put my PP in the car.
This is, I want to call it a Ford. It's not a Ford, though, for sure. This is a Ford. I want to say F-150. Let's see. This is my Banshee, Bravado Banshee, Dodge Viper.
Can your character queef?
Oh my god, bro. I don't know, homie, I don't pay attention to that. Taking my own.
show me that bright blue car on the right.
Bright blue car on the right? Okay, hold on. I'll do that as soon as we get him back to that garage.
Are you going to go pick up a prostitute?
No, homie, I'm not.
What do you have your quality ass?
I don't know. I want to say as high as I could get it. Okay, now let's go. This is my dubster. Pretty sure dubster 6x6? Yeah. Dubster 6x6.
I'm going to come in that anime character so hard, like so hard.
Fast boy, you know. It's a pretty sweet car.
Nice car's thought.
Thank you, bro. It's pretty, I'm pretty sure this is my regular Depsa. Benefactor Depsa.
Thought I mean.
It's the Alcrum Depsa, I'm pretty sure. I think I have white tire smoke on it. Hold on, I'll open the door so you guys can see the inside. Really, it's nothing, but... you know, just...
though I mean.
Actually, I'll open this one too so you guys can see.
Autocorrect is a bitch sometime.
This is what this one is. I know, right, bro? Hashtag autocorrect problems. This is my Cutlass. Tiger Cutlass. Zebra Cutlass, sorry, Zebra Cutlass. Pretty sick. I think I got the Grim Reaper over there. See? Reaper, and I got my A-ball shifter, of course. I also think I got like 44s on here, you know, 44 tires.
I saw a cum stain inside the car.
Oh my god.
You naughty boy.
Alright, now here's my armored Kuruma, of course. Like, it goes pretty fast, for real. Pretty slow. Well, it goes fast to me. But... it's my Corvette. Conquet? Cockpit? Roberto Cockpit. Oh yeah, you guys can see through the roll bar, but, yeah. Put a spoiler on it, you know, fast boy, of course, because I'm fast. Wait, can you put a, this is my Japanese
car. Stop fingering the cars, JK.
Shih Tzu Hakuju, you know, Japanese, like I said. It's my anime car. I got two of them, but... actually, I open this one so you guys can see. Not very different than the chrome blue. No. This one has to be my favorite car so far. The D-Classic Voodoo, I'm pretty sure. Here, I'll show you guys the inside.
Open that pussy instead, lalalala, you feel me, bro.
I guess so, bro. This is my, pretty sure it's a... Oh, it's a Virgo custom? This is what the inside of that looks like. And the outside looks like. They're both pretty cool. Of course, this is my, sexy car, Saber Turbo. I don't know what it is in real life, but that's what it looks like on the outside. Guess I know one's gonna do it. Last and final garage.
OMG, hey, I am your bits fan. I was your fourth sub.
Damn, I saw that coming. I saw that coming. Okay. No gang, no.
Ha ha ha, it's me, Jed.
Yeah, I know. Oh my god. How was that fail?
Are you kidding me?
Wait, what's up, Jed?
What's wrong with her now? Guaranteed.
How you know?
Because you're the only one that does them comments, you know? The comments like that. I don't have a problem with it, but hello. Okay, now let's get to our last and final garage.
Oh. Oh baby, oh yeah, ride in the tight wrinkly pussy, it's all yours, naughty boy, oh yes baby, love that lube.
Oh my god. It's my, Cunning Sense DLC drone. I think it's like, it's an off-road truck, but I put some muscle tire, or tuner tires on it, actually. This is my Western Harley-Davidson motorcycle thing. I mean, not Harley-Davidson, I'm Western motorcycles thing. Trophy truck. Pretty sweet. Sorry, I'm used to seeing that type of logo and saying Harley-Davidson. My Fiat 500. Kidding. I know it's a Fiat, though. Riso.
Hi.
Hi. I think this is my, fuck, I don't know. Lampadati Tropos Rally. Rally, you know. It's pretty fast. To me, it is. It's my Obey Audi muscle car type thing. Fast boy. 1217. I'm kidding. It's represented by Globe Oil, Redwood, you know, all that good big ass sponsors. I got my Gargoyle. Western Gargoyle. I got my Nagasaki. Kawasaki. BF400, dirt bike, you know, roamed out, Burger Shot, I want to say it's a Challenger, I don't know, but, wait, no, Shelby Mustang, I'm pretty sure,
stick it in me, no ow, you know, JK,
this is my Challenger, Charger. Charger. Challenger. That's a Dodge Challenger.
Can we play Tom Rowe do a stream or vid?
To that garage that you want
to see. Tom Rowe or do a stream. Can we play tomorrow and do a live stream or video?
Guys, thanks for tuning in. See you guys tomorrow on our next GTA live stream. Peace out.